Welcome to News Readers. The number of people infected with deadly coronavirus in India has crossed 400. Meanwhile, PM Narendra Modi has tweeted and instructed state governments to strictly follow the lockdown. They have also said that those who do not believe it should immediately take legal action. As of March 31, lockdowns have been ordered in 82 districts of the country. To prevent coronavirus, Modi government had taken several major decisions. All passenger trains, metros and interstate buses have been cancelled for next March 31. All these decisions were taken in a high-level meeting. In 82 districts where the cases of coronavirus have been found so far, state governments have been asked to stop all over things but leaving essential things and services, all except ration, vegetable shop and medical store, hospital have been closed. Yesterday, on the call of PM Narendra Modi, people acted as a way to flush out coronavirus by beating dinner plate outside their homes. This act was done by, according to Sanatan Dharma, there was many big Bollywood celebrities, leaders, chief ministers, ministers and people of the country participated. With this, the Janta curfew was strictly enforced throughout the country.